Growing up, I was always loving to do things with my hands and do a lot of work with different systems. And I went to the Indy 500 when I was in elementary school, and just seeing the cars race around the tracks got me so excited about engineering.
So in high school, of course, I loved mathematics. I loved getting my hands dirty.
Robotics, 3D printing, machining, even a little bit of CAD. And I loved all of it.
I've always been really interested in aerospace and rovers and rockets, and so when I came to Purdue, Purdue has such a legacy in space, and so that's what really drew me to the school.
Originally, I had no idea, like a lot of you guys. I started off, I really didn't know.
I really chose Purdue because of the FYE program. I wasn't super familiar with engineering, and so the FYE program allowed me to learn a lot about what mechanical engineering would entail by going to different events and kind of engaging with the department that way.
You get one full year to really choose whatever major or specialization you want to go into. So for example, I came in kind of wanting to do aerospace, and then I realized that mechanical engineering might be more of my fit.
I got to learn a little bit more about what the classes I would take would look like as a mechanical engineer and some of the hands-on opportunities that I would have as a mechanical engineer, and that definitely resonated with me.
I like that I'm learning a little bit of everything in terms of mechanics. I like that I'm learning the fluids. I like that I'm learning my controls. I like that I get to try a little bit of every type of subject and see which ones actually are best for me and which ones I'm most strong in.
I really liked our sophomore design class. That was like a really good opportunity to work with other students and to like be creative and do something interesting that of our own choosing.
Sophomore design, where we get to make our hammer, such a fun tradition here at Purdue.
I really enjoyed thermo. I heard a lot of like bad, scary things about thermo, but starting it and getting into it and getting over the hump of like, I have no idea what's going on, I actually really enjoyed it. And that's kind of what I'm doing after graduation now.
In the toy design class I took last semester, I was able to use some of my CAD experience and create a really cool toy that I was super proud of.
All the classes that I can actually make something, whether that's sophomore design, making the hammer, fluids project, you know, 3D printing a design and putting it in the wind tunnel.
You just get the opportunity to really go through the engineering design cycle and look at like, okay, here's a problem that I want to address, and with my teammates, I want to take this from concept to design and maybe manufacture like a low fidelity prototype, or in some cases a high fidelity prototype, and actually just gain knowledge and gain results on something that I thought of. And it's just really cool, and it's a really great opportunity for me to apply what I know about engineering to a real life scenario.
Get heavily involved, whether that's study abroad opportunities, internships, teamwork, research. I think really get understanding what you like and don't like, and the more involved you get, the more you're gonna make out of Purdue and mechanical engineering as a whole. In terms of research projects, I've worked on developing 3D printed solid rocket propellants.
Freshman year, I joined my club, Purdue Lunatics, and it's forever been my favorite memory and time here at Purdue. Every May, we go to Florida and we compete at NASA Kennedy Space Center, and it's just a blast.
The biggest thing is being on a kart team. I've been on two different kart teams for Grand Prix, which, you know, we build go-karts and then race them.
I joined electric racing my freshman year, and I really fell in love with it and haven't looked back since. And it's really kind of given me immense technical knowledge and kind of developed my skills both in the classroom and outside.
Quite the time commitment, but quite the reward as well. I've been able to take what I've learned from the classroom and apply it to tangible projects on the team.
Going in, I didn't even have any racing or technical experience, but they really build you from like ground up. And I think that's the amazing part about clubs like ASME, is like they really develop you that way.
You don't have to take a traditional path or a stereotypical path. The world is literally your oyster.
So I have a philosophy minor. I'm enjoying learning some liberal arts.
I'm interested in the energy industry, so I'm doing a minor in sustainable engineering, which allows me to really engage with that passion.
My future plans are to become a lawyer and work in intellectual property law, and I wanted a diverse skill set to know a lot about everything so that I could take that into law school and be the best that I could.
My favorite thing about mechanical engineering here at Purdue is just the community and the people around us. Not only do you learn from your classes every day, but you also learn from everybody around you.
It's been really nice to go into my classes and be surrounded by some of my best friends and like be able to do homework with them and spend time outside of class with them. And I love the mentality that we all have here that I think is very unique about like succeeding together rather than competing with each other. And it's just nice that you're in an environment where you're encouraged to really grow and be the best version of yourself.
Mechanical is definitely one of the most diverse options we have out there. If you have any particular interest in any fields of engineering, I suggest doing mechanical because you can use your skills where they best align in a certain field, and you can really explore all the options we have here.
You can really apply to any industry or experiences, and that's why I think ME at Purdue is such a great choice.
I came in thinking maybe automotive, aerospace, and now I've done 2 internships in like consumer goods research and development. And I think if I hadn't gone with mechanical engineering and all the opportunities that are afforded through that major, I wouldn't have been able to explore that passion and discover it, and now hopefully make it my life's work.